Peter, after the resurrection of Jesus, even after he heard that Jesus is risen, he is not prepared to come. He knows Jesus, he knows the miracles and wonders, but he was tied up. There is a power of darkness that is tying up our minds not to go beyond. We have to run to Jesus and tell him, Jesus, I need you. Jesus, I have to go beyond myself. Please help me. I am sorry, I am a sinner. We have to pray to the Holy Spirit. Only he will convict us of our sin. We just get stuck up with our world and we are satisfied with our world. That is the great sin. Sin means that separates you and me from our God. The glory which he has kept, the vision he has kept for us, Satan just blinds it, and we are happy with where we are. Like an eagle, little eagle, which was born with the other chicken, eating the mud and dirt. Until one day it looked up and saw the eagle flying high, and it started to fly. And then it realized, learned to look up. Jesus pulled him from the sea and gave him love, gave him breakfast, gave him encouragement, and told him, my son, I have a dream for you. I have a vision for you. Take care of my lambs. Have you seen lambs? Smaller ones. There are so many lambs in the world. They are struggling. They are not able to walk. The lambs need milk of the sheep. The lambs need sometimes the shoulders of the shepherd to carry them. There are so many people in the world who are in need of your prayer. You who are in need of your fasting prayer. Who are in need of your sacrifice. Who are in need of the Holy Spirit. If you commit your life and be filled with the Holy Spirit, so many people can live. But you are busy and happy with your own little family, your own little job. Will you take care of my sheep? Next, he says, there are grown-up people. But even the sheep need somebody to direct them. The heaven has to direct the people. And I trusted you. You are the one who can direct from heaven. And you are busy with the earthly work. You are the one who can fast and pray and tell your husband, tell your wife, tell your church that this is what God wants us. You can have dreams and visions. Jesus once showed me a biryani. Nice. And I was about to eat. Then I saw a great man, a bishop also nearby. And then we were about to eat. Then I saw next, the biryani disappeared. And that bishop was sitting down and I was also sitting down. And there was left out only white rice. I was wondering, what is this? Then the Lord spoke to me. I offer biryani for you. But you all guys are satisfied with the white rice. You are not hungry. You are not realizing what you are for. Seek first him and his kingdom. And everything that is needed for you will be given to you. We need to cry, Lord, I love you. This is what Jesus made Peter to pray. Jesus, more than anything, more than myself, more than my family, more than my food, more than my likings, more than the things of this world, I look at you and I love you. And I commit my life for you. And your vision is my mission. I will take care of your lambs. I will take care of your sheep. I will feed your sheep. That is my life. And Jesus said, follow me. Close your eyes in this beautiful morning. God speaks to us and prepares us for the feast of Pentecost. Soon, day after tomorrow, we are going to have. From now on, prepare your hearts. Hunger for life is beyond you. don't get stuck up with you. Life is beyond your power. God is calling you. And He is healing you. He is the healer. He is the miracle worker. He is with you. As the word of God is preached today morning, Pramila Sunam was suffering from piles and she has been healed by Jesus after watching this program. You can also send your healings and testimonies as you watch our program in the online chat and glorify God. Thank you, Lord. We worship you. Your dream is beyond my dreams. Your love for me is greater than mine. Lifting up your hands, kneeling before the Lord, the love I have for you is only the shadow of your love for me, Lord. The dream I have about my life, I want to do this and that, is a shadow in front of your dream, Lord. Fill my lamp with your light, Lord. I am running after the light of this world, forgetting you are the light. The love I have for you, my Lord, is only a shadow of your love for me. Is only a shadow of your love for me. If only I trust in you, my life is in your hands. My life is in your hands. My love for you will grow, my Lord. Your light in me will shine. The plans, the dreams I have today, my Lord, is only a shadow of your dream for me. Your light in me will shine. My life is in your hands. My love for you will grow, my Lord. Your light in me will shine. The joy I have today, my Lord, is only a shadow of your joy for me. Is only a shadow of your joy for me. If only I trust in you, my life is in your hands. My life is in your hands. My love for you will grow, my Lord. Your light in me will shine. Your light in me will shine. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Halakhabana shiora bani shiora. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Halakhabana shiora. Lord, lift us, our Lord, to beyond ourselves, to your dreams, to your plans, to your life, to your mission, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Cast away. Lord, help us to go beyond. Help us to see how sin is binding us and trying to keep us here on this earth. Only 2 days, Lord, create in us the hunger for your Spirit, the Holy Spirit whom you promised. When he comes, he will teach you all things that Amen. I have taught you. Amen. He will give you my power.
Amen.
He will make your life of that of heaven.
Amen.
Pray to him. Oh, Holy Ghost, we need you. Without
Hallelujah.
You, we are dying on this earth.
Hallelujah.
Without you, we are tied up with this world.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Holy Ghost, come. Take control of us. Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. May your love, may your power, may your anointing, may your gifts and fruits begin to operate in us, Lord.
Amen.
Use us, Lord,
Amen.
For you and for your kingdom.
Amen.
Let your kingdom come on this earth.
Amen.
Let your name be praised and worshipped, O Lord.
Amen.
Let all the world know that you are the King of Kings,
Amen.
The Lord of Lords.
Amen.
Take control of India.
Hallelujah.
Take control of the world.
Hallelujah.
Cast away the sickness from this
Amen.
World. Crush it in your precious
Amen.
Blood. Oh, Holy Ghost, crush it with your fire.
Amen.
Crush it with your power.
Amen.
Crush it with your anointing.
Amen.
Bless us, Prime Minister
Hallelujah.
Narendra Modi.
Hallelujah.
Bless our Home Minister.
Hallelujah.
Bless our Chief Ministers.
Hallelujah.
Bless our ministers.
Hallelujah.
Anoint them all with your wisdom and knowledge.
Amen.
What to do with India.
Amen.
How to guide and direct India.
Amen.
Bless them, Lord.
Amen.
Give them good health,
Hallelujah.
A body, mind, and spirit. Let them hear your voice. Guide them, Lord. Guide them, Lord. Thank you, Father.
Hallelujah.
Give them good health of body,
Thank
mind, and
you,
spirit
Father.
To walk with you, to hear you, to lead by you. Thank you, Lord.